Welcome to a forest tutorial, or the forest tutorial. So, first of all, I had a friend ask me what's the best way to gather feathers in this game for making arrows and things. So, when you first begin, you know, you get out of the plane and all that. Arrows are pretty important, you know, for a bow. So what I do is just find one of these rocks here, these little ones you can throw, and walk around and just look for a bird. And once you find the bird, throw the rock at it. So once I find one here somewhere. I couldn't find a bird, but I do have some footage of me throwing a rock at one, so you can check that out or have it. And second best way, once you get base and everything's set up, get a tree chopped down here, and gather some logs, sticks, like. So then go into your survival book, which is B. And go down to traps, maybe. Ah, it's in decorations. Good to birdhouse, you need 4 logs and however many sticks, it said 4 sticks. Or 1 log and 4 sticks, sorry, my bad. So then there you go. This will take a few minutes for the birds to come in and find this, but this be the best way if you're out looking around for stuff and you know, find or come back to your base and you have some feathers. So thanks for watching, catch you next time, subscribe, and hit the like button. Yep, there's one now.
Hit that jive jack, put it in pocket till I get back. I'm going downtown, see a man, and I ain't got time, shake your hand. Hit that jive jack, put it in pocket till I get back. Time and time waits for no man, and I ain't got time, shake your hand.